Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovelies, and thank you all so much for joining me here for this amazing tarot reading for you all guys. This is going to be your daily reading. I will be taking cards for your general energies and also for your love energies guys. And today I will be using the Egyptian Oset oracle cards. And I will also be reading out the messages that the angels or the spirit guides want to give you. And if you were guided to this reading, I mean, if you clicked onto this reading, you were guided to it, and the universe or the spirit guides or angels or whatever the spirit you believe in wants you to know certain things from this reading. So yes guys, let us start the reading, my lovelies. My lovely Sagittarius, so let us see what is coming up for your general energies first guys, Sagittarius, and then we will be moving on towards your love energies, Sagittarius. So what is coming up for your general energies guys? We have Imset as spirit, and we also have the Horus, slow victory. So Sagittarius, victory coming into your life, best reading ever guys. I can definitely see that there is a lot of money flow happening, so you're going to be abundant. So best reading ever for you guys. You do have everything right now. You have the fame that you want, you are abundant, and you are happy mostly. And this is definitely showing how amazing this relationship is turning out to be guys, and is really giving you this very positive feeling of how you should feel about everything. And definitely today is like the best feeling ever, because you're happy, you're kind of like going, doing whatever you're supposed to, you're doing whatever you have to, you're feeling abundant, you don't have to be worried anymore, you just feel like everything is going as per your plans. You do have a lot of plans, and today you will be planning more and more. Like, there is a lot of things that you need to understand, and you're doing everything for a reason, you're manifesting everything for a reason. And definitely with these both cards, I can definitely feel that there's victory coming your way guys. This can be a slow victory, but there is definitely a victory, in the sense like maybe you had to go through a lot to get to this position, or maybe you have to go through a lot to manifest this, or maybe you have to, like, you had to do a lot to finally get to this position, to this point of victory. But definitely you feel like it is worth it, you feel happy, you feel victorious about the situation. And definitely I can see here that you're excited for what you can manifest in the future. You're excited about what you have to do, what you have to manifest, you're excited about everything. And definitely I can see a lot of excitement and happiness and amazing energy for you guys. And your person's also wanting to come back to you, or they want to have this relationship with you. So obviously that is also an amazing energy guys. So thank you all so much for watching, my lovely Sagittarius. Bye guys, see you all tomorrow, Sagittarius. Bye.